Hey guys, so happy 2013. The last time I spoke to you was just after Christmas, just before New Year, and since then it's obviously been New Year's Day, and it's now the 7th of January. I got my kiss at midnight, just after midnight, and it wasn't bad. Since then, what have I been up to? So, song review of the week I've got to do with you, and I also have a film review of the week, because I saw my first film of 2013 the other day. And also, I've been doing a lot of drawings lately, so that's what I've been working on as well. Well, song review of the week, Nights in White Satin by the Moody Blues. It's a 70s track. Heard it the other day, sat watching Dark Shadows, featuring Johnny Depp, which I got for Christmas. And the song went really well with the film, and it was just a brilliant song. Very cute and tender and sweet. So that is the song review of the week. Don't like it, then fuck you. Film review of the week. My first film of 2013 was The Hobbit, and I highly urge you to go and see it. It's a very, very good film. I highly enjoyed The Hobbit. It was just incredibly funny, very witty in parts, very well casted, well acted, and just genuinely exciting and adventurous. The cast includes Sylvester McCoy, Ian McKellen, Martin Freeman, Christopher Lee. Benedict Cumberbatch is in it, but he plays a dragon of roars, which is quite funny, and a couple of other cast members that I can't remember off the top of my head, but just a brilliant film. Highly recommend you go and watch it. Just incredibly well constructed, and yeah, I've never read The Hobbit, I've never watched Lord of the Rings. Yeah, it's back on my hand, I know, I should have, but it's just something that never really appealed to me, and knowing me, I would get very confused, because I get confused with the simplest of things, by like buttons and zips and keys and stuff, so I would get very confused. But I've sat and watched Star Wars, so people kind of find it very confusing how I can sit and watch Star Wars and understand what's happening in that, and then can't understand what happens in Lord of the Rings, but that's me. Also because orcs used to scare me a lot as a kid. They're quite creepy looking. They're not the most attractive of people. I've seen people that are better looking than orcs. Not by much, but that's me being mean. And yeah, also Sméagol or Gollum is just a bit of a creep. He's got big eyes and he's really skinny and he's just a bit like... and just used to scare me. The film was just brilliant, and you know, the only downside to it was the fact that it was really long. So if you are going to go and watch it, I would try and bring something to sit on that's fairly comfortable, because you're going to be sat in your chair for at least 2.5, maybe 3 hours. So you know, just a pre-warning. I've been drawing a lot lately. Last year you saw that I did 2 portraits. Well, I did one portrait and I found a video, the one I didn't show you. My first portrait was of the Weeping Angel that you've seen, and then I did another portrait of Tony, who I saw back in November. Anyway, since then I've drawn 2 more people. I've drawn, 3 more people even. Michael Davis, who is Dr. Michael 10. I'll put a link to his YouTube down below. I'm pretty sure you've seen him before, in my Time War vlog. I did a portrait of... come on, Pab. Of my friend Daniel, so he's on there as well, and if you're watching, Daniel, hello. So that's him as well. And then my last person I drew was a friend of mine from Australia, who I actually met through Michael, and he does Doctor Who related stuff as well on YouTube, so I highly recommend you watch him as well. I'll also put a link to his channel below. And I've literally just gotten off Skype with him, because I was on Skype with him for about 2 hours. So this is Ben Todd. So yeah, I literally sat for hours and hours and hours over the last couple of days drawing, and I thoroughly enjoyed it, but it takes ages. Busy bee, and since then I've had more people going, can you draw me? Can you draw me? Can you draw me? And as much as I love it, I'm actually going to sit and do a lot of drawing over the next few days. I was like, oh god, okay, looks like I'm in business then, I might have to start charging. So that's what I've done lately, guys. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, and I will speak to you very, very soon. Please check the song out, it is just amazing, and I will put everybody's YouTube-iness down the bottom. I highly recommend. Also, before I forget, I just thought Daniel does do YouTube stuff as well, but his is mostly drumming stuff, so if you're drummers, I suggest you look at the drummer down below. Anyway, I will see you very soon. Love and peace to you all.